young rapper at my stage. But I was his age in Cuba.
Oh, Vic, come on, man. Look, you see, I'm tired. I ain't got time for this. We're just getting to the very end of the story.
Well, the chicken lived, but the girl had to wear an eye patch the rest of her life.
What are you doing with the machine? I guess it's kind of danger. Carmen came into my room and peed in my bed.
I saw this raven hair, that cinnamon skin, the beauty.
Last night, Vic!
And it turns out it was the exact same chicken.
Lord!
Hold on.
I swear, I didn't drink any water. I did what you said, and it still happened. What is he talking about? Did this have to be hard?
Maybe.
Is there something going on behind my back that you two are picking from me?
And do you want to find about this, or do you want to hear one of your father's hilarious chicken stories, Meg?
Max, go to Washington for one or two. I'll put it in there for fresh. I am his mother. I need to know everything that's going on with Max.
I can't quite get up to Mexico, but I'm feeling it.
How are you feeling?
The Lopez way by keeping it a secret.
You know, if Max has quit the bed repeatedly, there's the possibility that this is a problem. Does the boy have any other health issues?
Oh, man, he's fine.
He did have a fever for a couple of days ago. And that money got a strange stomach cramp.
Those weren't so strange. You got in a contest to see who can finish a whole bucket of gummy worms.
Dumb idea with that.
The Leonard thing.
Bed wetting, fever, baby cramps. It sounds like you have urinary tract infection.
I thought all my time was about to go.
The boy can get them if he has been sexually active.
But he's so young.
14 is a man in many parts of the world. In fact...
Come on, man, last line!
My father paid the girl with a chicken.
Our relationship is all your fault. Max, we need to talk. The more we talk about my peddling, worse yet. Relax, it's not about that, it's about Christy. Did that little tramp steal your virginity? Well, you see all the awesome movie stuff they're doing at the Nickelodeon Kids Toy Store?
Yeah, and they're doing it a lot. Josh Dad makes the biggest of giants. Sean, I ain't angry about that.
What about Chris Evans and Robert Downey Jr. in a superhero show now?
Sick!
You know Casey Jones' Battery Shredder and the Foot Clan of KKK, right?
I know! Check out the little sister, she's all out.
Oh,
don't miss the Kids' Choice Awards, Saturday night late. Whatever, just watch it everywhere.
I'd like to see more of the old lady. I'd like to see her go back to her normal skin. Social side.
And quite my promote awareness and then shot this dog set.
She's much more aware, she loves, she wants to learn, she's different, and incredible.
If you meet a Brooklyn, find friction at the
Harry Elkhart at Blogging Compassion Week. But what's blogging without a tip man?
Introducing you, Dress Made Beautiful Blog.
First, Fisher Softness. Second, Jeff's Wash My Weight and Style for Customers on Blogging.
You, Dress Made Beautiful Blog.
One is a little bit what you are. How long is it? Burgers, caramel, chocolate, and all I'm proud on our softest Burgers caramel pepper. And once you discover how it melts in your mouth,
You'll find your soft spot too. Gorgeous original soft air mounts. Add a heavy guitar back.
Don't forget about Mr. B.
And an all new it's fun for the whole family.
Are you with me?
Scared silly. Now I'm moving. G.
Don't stare at me.
See me.
The Star Axis is just something to have and not contagious. David and Amazon will stop.
Come on. Discover the six and different items. Modern disappear black surprises that prove an unusual people on the ear will almost understand. 8 out of 10 people saw the same virus as the other 3 months. All of which will result in a disappearance. Do not use any allergic to those effects. Before starting, you should be tested for tuberculosis and increase the risk of infections. Tested for a venereal disease. What are you looking at? I said that I'm sitting on that tractor kid's plate.
Max, you did do something. It's your fault. You're stupid little player.
Yeah, but my teachings are that powerful.